famous couples as we play the game of celebrity gossip, Tattletales. And here's the star of Tattletales, Bert Convy. Thank you. Welcome to Tattletales. Nice to have you with us today. As you know, our studio audience is divided into three sections, but today we have a surprise for you. It's an all-Tattletale quickie day. Should be kind of fun. Let's meet our first three celebrity guests today. Shall we do that? On my left, the blue section is pulling for the star of Hogan's Heroes, Mr. Bob Crane and his actress wife, Pat. The blue section, you are properly attired, Bob, for the blue section.
Yes, by the way, my wife, you mentioned Hogan's Heroes for me, which of course we stopped filming 3 years ago, but my wife was Commandant Plink's secretary, so she looks familiar to people. That's Hilda, Hogan's Heroes.
Hello, Hilda, how are you doing back there?
Just fine, thank you.
It's a pleasure to have you with us. Next to Pat and Bob, the yellow section will be rooting today for Fabian and his wife, Katie. Your first time on the show, too.
Very first.
We have an all-rookie day today.
Happy to be here. Hope we can do something.
Yeah, I'm sure you will for the other section. Now, last but certainly not least, the red section will be rooting like mad today for Dr. Charles Rosewell and his wife, the star Marcus Welby, Elena Verdugo. Of characters, ladies and gentlemen, and since today is an all-Tattletale quickie day, let me explain to you, we have a little different scoring system. We have $150 in the pot for each question, and that means if one of our couples gets this question right, they'll get the $150. If two of you get it right, $75 apiece and so forth, because that's all the math I can handle at this point. So if we're ready to go, let's start off with our first Tattletale quickie. I will be asking the ladies, and here it comes right out of the box. Ladies, don't give me the answer now, and here it comes. Ladies, are you insulted when a man who knows you want to marry propositions you? Ladies, are you insulted when a man who knows you're married propositions you? Think about that, ladies. Don't give us the answer now. We'll come back to your answer shortly. Okay, Robert, that's kind of an interesting proposition. Question.
Yes, yes.
Sorry.
No, my wife, I do believe that... Because she is a pro. I mean, she's in the
business. I beg your pardon.
No, I mean, she's in the business. You know what I mean. Anyway, because of that and being around in sort of a glamour business, she's kind of used to somebody coming up and saying, you know, would you like a drink afterwards and whatnot.
Yeah.
No, I don't think she'd be insulted. She's used to it now. I mean, looking the way she does it.